I mean, I'm working on a very, very important project at the moment that's very hush-hush. You see, what it stemmed from a few years ago, found it a lot of people complaining about the Olympics being elitist. So they brought in the Olympics for the disabled, which, you know, fair play to them. But still, I think it was still a bit biased against the people, like the big buggers out there, the obese, etc., or the normal folk who weren't that good at stuff. But why not have an Olympics for them? So we've pushed and prodded and, you know, thrown this idea around, and we're coming out. Some of us are coming out with this obese Olympics. And I think it's going to be a worldwide hit. So we're actually training people to get into that mode of averageness. We don't want them being too clever, too fast, too slow. You know, like the swimmers, we train them up to the point where they don't drown. So if you're happy, we can bring you down a bit. If you're miserable, we can bring you up a bit. If you're non-committal, we can make you really passionate. And if you're over-enthusiastic, we can make you really sort of useless. But what we're trying to do is equalise everybody.